President Roosevelt issued Executive Order 8802, establishing the fair employment by the armed forces. From 1942 to 1949, a few brave African-American men changed the face of the United States Marine Corps forever. Faced with many challenges, they set out to make a difference and ended up making history. It's about time. Doggone it. And as you can see, I had many gold medals. The Marine have not honored me, but everything outside the Marine, the NAACP, the League, the 100 black men, it's about time that the Marine Corps recognize my struggle, even within it. And to a large extent, I appreciate the Corps. And everybody knows me, knows that Hozell still brag about having been in the Corps. But he also brags about the fight. The fact that he's willing to fight even the Corps for discrimination, against discrimination and segregation. We used to say, a Marine is a mighty man. We used to say that when I was in the Corps.